Salam alaikum. We will show you in this tutorial how to configure the modem as bridge, router, and secure the wireless network. Your attention please. Thank you. In this first part, you will learn how to configure the modem as a bridge and secure wireless network. Mediaket wishes you good viewing.
Type the following IP192.168.1.1 in the address bar of your browser. Click here to access the modem program. You type username, admin and password, admin. Click OK button. Click on Quick Start. Click Run Wizard button. Click Next. Click to open the drop-down menu. Select your time zone. Click Next. Check bridge mode as connection type. Click Next.
You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is Fowry, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. You'll leave the connection type as it is, and you click Next. By activating your wireless network, protect it using a password composed of letters, numbers and special characters. If you do not need it, disable it. Click to open the drop-down menu. Select the authentication type from the list, and click Next. Here you type the password for your wireless network, to share with those you want them to access your network. Click Next. Click Next again. And finally click Close button. We've finished the first part of this tutorial, now we pass to the second part. In the second part of this tutorial, we will learn how to configure the modem as a router.
Type the following IP192.168.1.1 in the address bar of your browser. Click here to access the modem program. You type username, admin and password, admin. Click OK button. Click on Quick Start. Click Run Wizard button. Click Next.
Click to open the drop-down menu. Select your time zone. Click Next. Check this option to select router mode. And click Next. Type here the username and password for internet connection provided by your internet service provider. Beware of errors. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is Fowry, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. You'll leave the connection type as it is, and you click Next. Click Next. Click Next again. And finally click Close button. This tutorial part is optional. We will learn how to configure the modem ports. Click on Advanced Setup. Click on Net. Click on Virtual Server. You write here the application name, in our case, a mule. For protocol, choose all, TCP and UDP. You must know the ports used by the applications that you want to configure. Each application has its own ports. Put here the local IP address. Click here to save. Now we will configure the game server. Our example is Call of Duty 4. Click here to save. Click on Access Management. Click on DDNS. Visit this website and register for subdomain name to get a static IP address. Yours is supposed dynamic. Click here to save. We arrive at the end of this tutorial. We are making great efforts to help you. So make a small effort by commenting this tutorial and promote our website www.mediakit.net. Regards.